When I was very, very young, I always said, I want to design like toasters. I'm Georgine Rada. I'm Vice President of Global Product Design at Briggs & Riley Travelwear. I wanted to do something that just made life easier, to design things that were useful, to incorporate art into everyday objects. When the team travels, we're looking at everything. We're looking at the way people move from place to place. We're looking at fashion on the streets, and we are inspired by everything. Something stays with you for days and days, and then you realize all of those things can be translated into product. I think all artists are inspired by other artists, and you feel energized by their energy. Architecture is a huge influence on me. Beautiful geography, Japanese brushstroke painting. One simple line says it all. And cars, cars and cars and cars. We're also inspired by patterns in nature. I particularly love the desert. Wide open space where you can expand your view, expand your mind, your thinking. That type of vision, I think, is very important for creativity. A lot of great innovation, it comes out of an intuition. And I'll tell you something, it's a massive team effort. I would hope that the consumer recognizes we are thinking of them first. When people are going to take a trip, the fun starts when they're buying their luggage.